So I'm wearing socks, jeans, and a purple shirt. So yeah. I wear a jacket. So yeah. I want to wear my jacket. So I'm done with using this. Some for coconut oil body lotion. Good now. And a rock. But I'm all good. Good now. All good now. So this is how I look for today. I'm going to the... I woke up really early to go to see a doctor for my mental health. So, yeah. I'm kind of nervous. I told my best friend, and she is helping me. So, thank you to my best friend. So, bye. See you in my next video. Bye. Hey guys, so I am having my breakfast. So I am having strawberry oatmeal. So I'm going to eat that before. So I'm going to take me to my mental health doctor. And this is hot. Then I have to eat my vitamins. But I will eat it now. So I forgot to eat it. Two. Kind of hot. In my next video, I will tell you how it is for me to go to a doctor, which, yeah, so hope it's good. So bye guys, see you in my next video. Bye. Hey guys, so I just got out of the doctor appointment at 10:53 a.m. Right now it's like 12 something. So the appointment went with pretty well, and yeah. So the blanket, I'm really cold, so yeah. So he said that I have had this post-it notes, and he write my he said that the system of it, and he said that I have borderline personality disorder, which he hates the word personality, which is there's nothing wrong with my personality, that's the name of it whatsoever. So I'm going to cover up something here. I think you can see the back as well, but to make sure that you don't see it, the back, cause so this is my next appointment, which is July 23rd, 2019 at 11 a.m. And then, so he said that, which I should fold this in half, which, so, here's the thing, well, he said that, I can try out, like, he asked me, if I want to do medication or, therapy, and I said that, I want to try medication and therapy both. So here's the thing that I understand that whatever. So my signature. And this is the medication that I will be doing for my medication. So, yeah. I never done medication before, but I just want to try it out. So, yeah. So, borderline personality disorder. So for the medication, I need to take one pill for mouth, like every morning for 1 week, then increase to 2 tablets by mouth every morning as thyroid. So, yeah. So, 1, 2, 3. So, the, I think doctor or whatever, or psychologist or something. So here is the thing. I just want to cover up my information, my personal information. So here is the medication that I have and stuff, which I don't know about much about borderline personality disorder, but I'm going to share it up and, you know, like this, whatever. I also bring my purse as well there, and my water bottle. I didn't bring any of my two notebooks. I also bring my water bottle because you need to stay hydrated. So it went pretty well, and at first I was nervous. So I really like it, so I can't wait. So as you know, that is the end of mental health awareness, because it's May 31st, 2019. So that is all. That's my update from the doctor or psychologist. So yeah. So if you give this a video a big thumbs up, not thumbs down, make sure you subscribe. Bye guys, see you in my next video. Bye. Hey guys, it's May 30th, and yeah, I got out of class before 3:15.